giant tracks.
To the alcove wherein lies my beautiful wife. So as my strength wanes and my breath short.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know. Don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, damn it! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it.
We had a choice. Had or starve to death.
But I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise, won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle before the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew, aimed to defeat the giant.
I saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Leaf the Red, Folin, Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy is not quite right in the head. Oh, the young on Crate was here too.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed?
Do they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember. Need to find another way. Someone dragged a litter through here. Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Broken back. As if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need more clues. Search the perimeter. Two people came through here. Separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Several men dragged a boat north. Plan to repair it. Yalmar's man bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. The battle. Giant chased them. They ran toward the caves. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Another track. Blood. Lots of it. Definitely came through here. Blood trail leads to the cave. It's deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end. Went this way. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Caved in. Shot half a quiver into her. Split her in two. Giant's Pantry. Recruited quite a few men. No Hjalmar here, though. Gotta keep looking. Hjalmar came through here. Had to. Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice. lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often. Another track.
Thanks, White One. If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. All right. You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. And I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me. Just thought that all happened long ago. My da used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on Unvik?
Your crew, what happened to them?
Ah, it all started with a storm. You see, then came the blasted sirens. I had a Hornwall horn to drive them off, but one night it just disappeared. Next morning, the giant ambushed us, crushed half my men, hurled Arvid against the rocks, tucked Viggy under his arm. Just 4 made it here. But I suppose if it had all gone smoothly, would have made for a dreadfully short ballad about our heroic adventures.
Seems more doomed than heroic to me.
No. That's just the gods looking to see what metal we're made of. They'll soon get their answer.
Your father sent me. He needs you on Ardskellig.
Impossible. Dad knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ardskellig. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellige is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
We should see to your friend.
Right. His wounds need tending.
Not what I meant. He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know?
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Just like Krach.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son he is.
So I heard.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Haven't gotten him yet.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Now, one odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
He should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
wait here. I'll look for the key.
Viggy, poor bugger.
Should have let him out.
Don't blame yourself. Viggy wasn't exactly the predictable type. As soon as he was out, he could have run at the giant brandishing naught but his fist and his prick. No telling what would have happened. Fight might have not gone our way. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Some. given me no choice. Looks like rain.
Got me eye on you.
Got their nest here. Might want to look around some.
Thank you.
what you got. Let's dance. Thank you.
respect, Witcher.
The worst weather we're likely to get.
How can I be of service? In times like these, don't pay to save coins on weapons.
Show me what you have. So long.
How can I be?
Jump. So long.
Wouldn't it make quick work of the beast?
Yeah, you're a watcher.
I see it right.
Greetings. Saw your notice.
Huh. And they said, where you hang on that, ain't no one else gonna hunt that beast. But I showed him.
Any idea what kind of beast this is?
Oh, you hear all sorts of things. The wenches clean the nets, blather about costchays and manticores, but I reckon that's hogwash. We'd seek the council of Freya's priestesses, we would, but how can we when we can't get to the shrine?
And nobody's gotten a glimpse of the beast, from a distance even?
Oh, they have. Right close. Closer than boot and strap. Soon after, their blood spattered the underbrush. Near from the start, no ordinary man could handle the beast. But Svera insisted, mustered a crew, and only four came back. The rest massacred east of the village. So, will you help?
Let's talk about my reward.
You want to bargain? How would you count it? Height in hands at the withers, or...?
By species. Drowner's less than a cockatrice.
Aha! Uh-huh. But we've no notion what prowls the high road. What do you say you cut it down and then we'll talk?
Mm-mm. We pre-agree a price. Define a bonus for unforeseen risks.
So how much? Have it your way. 'Tis your neck on the line.
I'll tend to the monster.
Not your first, that's clear enough. Not like our lads. Heads full of fire, but not a morsel of thought between them.
The four survivors, where'll I find them?
Aim to talk to Svera. Maybe it ain't a bad idea. They're sitting over there by that hut.
Ask this witcher. He'll tell you monsters don't set traps.
What's the issue?
He or anyone ever heard of a beast setting a wagon in the road, then waiting in ambush? They're too plowing dumb for that, damn it.
Dumb or no, they tore a few of our lads to shreds, and we ran like rats. They deserve to be buried.
Really thought you could take on this monster on your own?
We had to try. If we didn't, who would? Think Larvik's some kind of getaway for mutants? Witchers stopping in every week?
Willing to talk about it? Tell me what happened.
Ask away.
Remember what the monster looked like?
It were dark. Casper thought he saw something, but...
'Cause I did! It was huge. Its maw all blood-smeared. Bugger-gutted Ungi with one claw, near spliced him in two.
Word is, you were ambushed. Tell me where.
Short way from here, along the road to Lofoten. Saw a wagon crosswise the road near the woods.
We barely got to it when something came rushing through the underbrush, and whoosh, blood spurted in me eyes. I wiped it away, looked, saw Einar lying dead.
Interesting. Thanks.
For what?
His new captive woman. She's from
Nilfgaard.
Vagabond.
Kneel before the goddess. Pay her homage.
Is sentient, gotta be. Capable of setting primitive traps, at least. Tracks lead into the woods. Found a good place for their nest. Show me what you got. Seems the Neckers have developed an immunity to the toxin main nest. Now the poison protects their nest. Clever.
Thank you.
because her son sails with Hull. Brings back riches.
Vagabond.
Don't know what to think anymore.
So will you help then?
Killed the beast that was troubling you.
Merciful Freya. Horson's finally dead. Now, tell us, was it a tough fight? Got any wounds need dressing?
No, I'll be all right.
Nothing new to the likes of you. Hard work, witchering. All right, your reward. This here's for you.
Thanks. So long.